What's up, everyone? It's Mr. Gray, and welcome to another travel vlog. So officially here right now, after a long drive from Cebu City, going in here in this beautiful island, Carnaza Island. So how to get in here? So from Cebu City, you have to go Cebu North Bus Terminal, and then you have to ride Maya Bagay, and then the fare is only 200 pesos, and it would take 2 hours by van. But if you're going to take by bus, so it's a lot cheaper. It's only 190, but you know, 10 pesos would be really not really heavy for you guys. And from Daanbantayan, you have to go to TAPILON PORT, where you have to ride a passenger boat going in this island. And then the fare is actually 200 pesos. And then from here in Carnaza Island, you have to pay 200 pesos entrance fee. And then we rented a tent since we don't have a tent, and then all the rooms are actually not available. And then you have to bring your own food and drinks because it's a lot pricey in here. And then it's also, you can save a lot of money. So enjoy, guys. See you. Hey, what's up, guys? We're here right now at Skull Cove. So as you can see, it's actually like a cave here, and they found ancient people here found their skulls and remains here. So check this out, guys.
Life is free, you should be.